This one's called Pickle Pink Hot Dog. And I used to go to McAdam, New Brunswick, every Christmas. That's where my grandparents live. That's where my family's from. Give it up for McAdam. And we used to hop across the border and go to Vanceboro. And I always remember there's these pickle pink hot dogs. And we always had to have one. They were disgusting. So I wrote this song about it.
Thank you.
song about stealing gas from Vanceboro.